Metal fittings one into the other and tighten by pulling on the loose end of the strap. Release your seatbelt with the upper portion of the buckle. We suggest that you keep your seatbelt fastened throughout the flight as we may experience turbulence. There are several emergency exits on this aircraft. Please take a few moments now to locate your nearest exit. In some cases, your nearest exit may be behind you. If we need to evacuate the aircraft, floor-level lighting will guide you towards the exit. Doors can be opened by moving the handle in the direction of the arrow. Each door is equipped with an inflatable slide which may also be detached and used as a life raft. Oxygen and the air pressure are always being monitored. In the event of a decompression, an oxygen mask will automatically appear in front of you. To start the flow of oxygen, pull the mask towards you. Place it firmly over your nose and mouth, secure the elastic band behind your head, and breathe normally. Although the bag will not inflate, oxygen is flowing. If you are traveling with a child or someone who requires assistance, secure your mask first and then assist the other person. Keep your mask on until a uniformed crew member advises you to remove it. A life vest is located under your seat. When instructed to do so, open the plastic pouch and remove the vest. Flip it over your head, pass the straps around your waist, and adjust it at the front. To inflate the vest, pull firmly on the red cord only when leaving the aircraft. You can also blow into the mouthpieces on either side of the vest. Electronic devices like calculators, CD players, laptop computers may be used when the seatbelt sign is off or when permitted by your crew. Mobile telephones, remote control toys, or any electronic device operating an antenna must be turned off at all times. We remind you that this is a non-smoking flight. What? Tampering with, disabling, or destroying the smoke detectors located in the laboratories is prohibited by law. You will find this and all other safety information in the card located in the seat pocket in front of you. We strongly suggest you read it before takeoff. If you have any questions, please don't hesitate to ask one of our crew members. We wish you all an enjoyable flight.
Cockpit to ground.
Go ahead.
We've been cleared for pushback and start. They want the tail to our right.
Copy that. Ready to push. Tail to the right. Parking brake release, please.
Brakes released.
Hey Grant, how do you keep your window on when you stay inside?
Brakes released, here we go.
Brake set.
Steering pin is pulled. Watch for the salute release from guidance on your right after flight.